truck. Stop now. That's it.
Can't be a part of this.
Morgan. You are right.
Y'all can live if you surrender right now.
Hilltop stands.
We have to leave now. It's not about you. Right? Not about you.
Shit.
We're gonna get you out of here. We just have to wait for our moment.
Sure as ass. If my people think I'm dead, a lot of folks are gonna die in there.
We have to assume Negan's dead.
I'm Negan. And as I understand it, everyone in this room is. But just to clarify, are you saying you're someone else, Regina?
No.
Good. We need to keep them in line.
You can't leave the Saviors out of here. I will.
Yes. Boy.
Yes!
Now let's make today the best today it can be.
Hey! Hello? Open the gates. I know you're in there. I know you can hear me.
What are you doing with Gabriel's car? Where is he?
I was wrong. I made a mistake. And I'm sorry. Please, Maggie. Don't leave another human being out here to die.
Let him in.
We are not letting them in. No way.
It's not a sanctuary for killers. We'll be putting the safety of everyone in jeopardy.
No offense, Jesus, but I kind of agree with that prick.
But they surrendered. We can't let them go. And we can't kill them.
For on this day, we are joined in purpose and vision. We are of a singular heart and mouth. On this day, we are one! 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 We are
to the sanctuary.
They're not getting me to the sanctuary.
Got the guns.